Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to tell you about some interesting facts that what will happen if humans suddenly disappear from Earth. If humans suddenly disappear from Earth, then in 10 days, pets and farm animals will die due to starvation. As when the humans will disappear, then no pet and farm animals would get the food because no human will be there to feed them, resulting into starvation, and within 10 days, the starved animal will start dying. Then within weeks, nuclear power plants will start exploding, which will cause nuclear winter for years. Nuclear winter is a severe and prolonged global climatic cooling effect, hypothesized to occur after widespread firestorms following a nuclear war or nuclear explosion. In this, fires can inject soot into the stratosphere, where it can block sunlight from reaching the surface of the Earth. The reason behind release of nuclear gas and explosion is that modern nuclear power plants are designed to automatically shut down and cool down without any human intervention. After, if human disappears, some parameter of the reactor, that is temperature or pressure, would creep outside of acceptable boundaries and the reactor would shut itself down. Eventually, the contraction of loss of water would cause the energy injection systems to initiate, and also the emergency injection systems will initiate automatically. And off-site power would go away for some reason, and the emergency diesel would start to provide power for about a week. So the core would be shut down and being cooled at least for a week. After that week, things would start to go bad to us. Without power to provide core cooling, the core would heat up. Since it has been shut down for a week, most of the decay heat is gone, but some cooling is still necessary. This core would heat up over the time and probably reach a failure or melting point, and the core would be destroyed. It is unlikely that the core failure would breach the primary anytime soon, and then the containment would contain any leakage that did occur. But eventually, if no one came back in the following weeks, the radioactive materials would start leaking and will find their way out. There would be a release, probably a slow release over the following months, and then release would be at a higher pace after some months have passed. The possible explosion event a reactor could have is a hydrogen conventional explosion, such as what happened at Chernobyl and Fukushima. In both, the cores overheated and the water dissociated into its component parts, that is hydrogen and oxygen, H2NO2. Third point, after humans will disappear, in a year or so, satellites will start falling back into the Earth atmosphere and into Earth. As there will be no human to control the movement of satellites in space, the loss of control and operation would let the satellite still for some time and ultimately will result into satellite falling back into Earth. Then, after in some years, cities will be covered fully in vegetation. As there will be no human to look after and take care of the aesthetics of an area or a city, the trees will grow more and then can get under the foundation or other houses. All the buildings and places would be surrounded and covered by the grown trees and will be fully covered by the vegetation everywhere. And the cities would appear as a deserted and isolated place, all covered with vegetation all around. Then, after 60 years, oceans will recover from overfishing. As there will be no humans, there will be no fishing done of any kind in ocean, resulting into tremendous growth in the population of sea creatures and animals growing inside the marine life. Even the oldest creature on Earth, microbial mats or microorganisms, will grow and thrive. And in 60 years, the marine life will be recovered from all the damages done by overfishing and extraction in oceans and seas. Then after 5 years of human disappearance, forests return to condition they were 10,000 years ago. When the humans will disappear, if suddenly, then after 500 years of human disappearance, the forest will come back into their original shape and size as they used to be 10,000 years ago. As when there will be no humans, then all the deforestation done in all the forests will stop suddenly, which will result into growth of trees, growth of vegetation, and growth of forest, and this will help the forest grow into their original size as they were 10,000 years ago. So friends, these all things would happen if humans suddenly vanish away from Earth. Hope you like this video. I will come with some interesting facts again. Hope you liked it. So friends, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.